Thank you for helping me.
Our blokes were coming, but we're done over. Them splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building. It was an army.
Not a musician.
He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for that crow! Sugar!
Thank you. eyes and hope it's over quickly. Let me tell you this. I wouldn't bet on you.
Flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a mortal. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Really?
What's that look? Judged by you? By anyone? Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Ugh!
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
Thank you. Let me see it. My God. My God. My God. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private needs. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go!
What happened to you? I've been trying to raise you for a dog's age. Never mind. Would you kindly leg it over to the sphere and get on down to Hephaestus? It's time to settle up with Ryan.
Go.
Welcome to the Circus of...